To assemble the barbecue ashtray, you're going to need 3 nuts, 3 screws, and there are 3 holes on the bowl, 3 holes on the shield. Connect them together. Remember, leave those 2 holes out. Step number 2, we're going to connect the base and the tube by using this 1 long screw and 1 bigger nut, and put the long screw through the tube and connect it with the bowl. Remember, put the nut. And the last step, put the tray through those 2 holes. Voila, you got your barbecue ashtray.